Go on. Ricky Wilson said the same as I'm going to say now. He said, what the... he said, what the flipping heck was that? And they shouted, that's a Wurzel song. We wish to hell it had been, because we might have had another number one. And we wouldn't have had to be standing up here in the bloody cold this summer. We could have been at home watching the telly with our slippers on.
Oh, God.
Oh, you don't want us to do that then, do you? Don't worry about it, we're here for another 10 years.
Don't be so silly. Another 10 years, I should be 92. And you'll be 93. Is there a life after 92? Well, that's all right then.
Have you enjoyed yourself? You want to hear another one? 1976. Yeah! You are liars. Anybody remember it? Yeah, there's a few of you. You might just have been born, but you can't remember it. This song, well, it was 2 weeks at number one in the charts. Yeah! And then in 2001, we released the same song, a different version. And that went in the chart somewhere. And not only that, but you heard another version of it earlier on. As a tribute to us.
Rockabilly version.
From that brilliant band, Red Hats. No, it's all about a huge farming implement. I got a brand new combine harvester.
Who loves you, baby?
Your dog to keep coiling. It was always telling me that you won't fight at me. Come on now, darling, you got something I need.
Well, I ain't got a friend, you come right after the sir, and I'll leave you the key. Come on now, let's get together in perfect harmony. Oh, you got 20 acres, and you got 43. Now, I ain't got a friend, you come right after the sir, and I'll give you the key.
I'll stick by you, I'll give you all that you need. I'll have twins and triplets, I'm a man built for speed. And you know I love you, darling, so give me your hand. The thing I want the most is all the acres of land. For 7 long years I've been alone in this place. Ain't sleep in the kitchen, it's a proper disgrace. Now when I clean it up, would you change your mind?
When we grandpa let that last words of dance. Wow. Wow. Your brand new gaiters and me corduroy pants. Wow. In your new Sunday dress with your perfume smelling grand. Wow. We had our full of silk and all sewed in that.
If we keep them going, in a minute, one of them's going to snuff it.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
Don't rule me out.
It could be the young'un. Who knows? It could be stand-up Steve.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah.
But then again, that last in action too, because I got handed a request just before we came on. Happy birthday, happy 50th to Rosie.
Rosie. Oh, Rosie.
Anyway, we'd like to thank you a lot for coming. You've been absolutely magic. Thank you. And on behalf, we would like you to say a big thank you to quite a few people here. Not quite a few. Say a big thank you to our sound crew. They're the ones who've got the hardest job. They've got to be up front. Say a big thank you to the guy across here, somewhere, Bruce McDonald. And young Harry is about somewhere in the crowd. I don't know where. Oh, there he is.
Waving away.
That's Harry providing your sound out front. And also, we'd like to say a big thank you to that fantastic band who did a magic job. It's a hard job coming on before whoever's top of the bill. Say a big thank you to Red Cat.
Nice bunch of boys, yeah.
And we'd also like to say the man who promoted this here today. He actually promoted us when we did the Garlic Festival before. And we wish him all the best in his promotion and that he gets crowds like we got at the Garlic Festival. Say a big thank you to Alex Dyke. And we'd like to say a big thank you to his assistant, Sarah Moss, for looking after us in our dressing room one at a time. She'll kill me when we get back here. Sincerely hope. If you've enjoyed our part of the evening, tell your friends all about us. We are the Wurzels.